Good day, class. Today's topic is meaning and importance of ornamental plants. Under this topic, I'm going to treat the definition of ornamental plants, importance of ornamental plants, then examples of ornamental plants in Nigeria. So I'm going to start with the definition of ornamental plants. What are ornamental plants? Ornamental plants are plants which include tree, shrubs, and herbs that are used for different purposes, by man. They are plants which include tree, shrubs, and herbs. And what are the importance of ornamental plants? But before I move to the importance of ornamental plants, I would like to define the meaning of floriculture. Floriculture is the production and management of ornamental plants. And a florist is the person that produces flower. A florist is the person that grows flowers and produces flowers. So I'm going to move to the importance of ornamental plants. One of the importance of ornamental plants is landscaping. Ornamental plants can be used to beautify residential and office environments. So it can be used. We have some flowers that are used to beautify residential and office environments. So it can be used as landscaping. Then provision of shade. Ornamental plants provide shade. People can sit under the shade by protecting people from direct sunlight. Then it can be used as windbreak. We have some ornamental trees that can be used as windbreak. Then it can be used as decoration. Ornamental plants are used as decoration. When you go for wedding parties, funerals, you see flowers that are used for decoration. So it can be used as decoration. Then it can be used as an expression of love. Then one of the importance of ornamental plants is it serves as a source of medicine. So we have some herbs that can be used as medicine, which include aloe vera, lemongrass. So it can be used as medicine. Then it serves as a source of food for man. We have some trees that produces fruit that can be consumed by man. So ornamental plants not only serve as food for man alone, it can also serve as a source of feed for farm animals. We have some plants that can be consumed by farm animals. Then it serves as a source of revenue. We have people that are making money from the sale of flowers. Horticulturists, florists, people that produces, that grows flowers. They sell these flowers and they make money out of it. So it can be used as a source of revenue. Then it can be used as a source of manure too. It adds nutrients to the soil. When this ornamental plant, the leaves, when it falls, the decayed leaves can be used as manure, organic manure. It can be used as manure. So it serves as organic manure. Then what are the examples of ornamental plants in Nigeria? We have so many examples of ornamental plants. We have some grasses that they use it to beautify the environment. Examples: carpet grass, Bahama grass. They use it to beautify the environment. Then we have example of flowers. We have rose, we have hibiscus flowers, we have crotalaria, and so many of them. Alamander, they are used to beautify the environment, and some of them are also used as decoration. So we discussed about the definition of ornamental plants, which I said ornamental plants, they are plants which include trees, shrubs, and herbs that are used for different purposes by man. And we have different importance and uses of ornamental plants. Thank you for listening.